good? It's your boy, BF Hoodrich, aka Young Grandpa. Let's get it. So when Billy Blaze hit up my landline, he's like, XQZ is on your hit list. I check my caller ID box like, who the fuck is this bitch? This is an analog G with old text, bringing digital fun. I'm making CD feet. That's a visual pun. It's a no coast champ versus a no-name man. There's no way out and there's no way back. But really, I wouldn't want to be him. True talk. Because if you don't body me, you lost. You've had battles with legends and vets. Not one vlog called this one-sided. That's as embarrassing as it gets. You've been doing this for years. My second battle ever is today. But these judges gonna be like, 2-1, either way. Bland, boring, utterly forgettable. You're a battle-rapping TGI Friday's dinner special. What's it like to have pen game, but still nobody feels it? You got real, and you got Ness. But you still ain't got no realness. This rookie got you wavy, so nut up, Lance Armstrong. You a busted-ass bike, that chain looking all wrong. Check the rhymes that I imbue, first-timer true, but kind of raw. I'm kind of new, so I should lose. That's my excuse. So what is yours? Look, I looked for your best of on YouTube, and I ain't found shit. The internet is always right, and that sounds legit. Your delivery is as thrilling as an IRS auditor. I cannot perform you reading these bars off my monitor. If you thought I'd roll over for you, well, I won't. This is a video battle, and you still might choke. You have stumbled through every battle you've ever had. No coast, I love you, but you need new judges. Really bad. Excuse me. It's clever. Your rap name is Ditching Vowels. But I want to know why your name is Dissing Vowels. I'm going to leave this guy disemboweled if I keep it consonant. You will get disemboweled. We are talking to webcams. So if it's art you invoke while you sit at home in your boxers, one palm on your scrote, if I hear one person say bars over jokes, I'm going to put my motherfucking balls in your throat. You think I got dropped on my head when I was born? It's rapping, not rocket science. If he can do it, then I can, I'm sure. So for those who think I got no chance in the battle because I ain't been heard, I put XQZ in three boxes. 84 in Scrabble on a triple word.
I say, you know what rhymes with Rob Tobias? This is a major step down after I just bodied Isaac. But you next, so for your sake, you better hope the mob is biased. It ain't take me long to write this, my brain cooking on autopilot. You can have Cat Mob, I'm just stopping by to occupy it. For this murder on cam, I might FaceTime. I ain't the one you wanna Skype with, it's Peyton Manning. Won't leave the game unless I'm reigning champion. Killing you from an undisclosed location, I'm a trained assassin. I'm a fucking 40-foot fire-breathing angry dragon with razor talons, and judging by your pictures, your spirit animal's a station wagon. Jonah voice, I'm a dinosaur with a lion's roar. Just cause the cat mob don't mean they're gonna feel lines of yours. BF Hoodrich, I could pay your whole mortgage off the G-Soldier vs. T-Rex footage. This dude put a profile on Match.com that said looking for a date to the cat mob prom. I call his girl to film a white version of Blacks on Blondes and had her wet soon as it rings like she Pavlov's dog. But I ain't trying to kill him, cause who wants to take a kid from his dad? Keep spreading jiff on them sandwiches while I drift in the Jag. You know shit's finna start dumping once I'm lifting the mag. I treat him like my dog. And slay this bitch down once I get in my bag, I'm saying. But in case people want to hate, because these lines aren't direct, just wait till I show you how fucking personal my bars can get. See, I got a cousin who's a computer hacker, he mastered in the art of theft. I tell him your name, where you from, suddenly you in a lot of debt. Yeah, Rob Tobias, West Palm Beach, Florida. You got it? Bet. All your passwords just got reset, and I just looked at your bank statement. Bitch, that's a virtual pocket check. Look, when it comes to battle rappers, you probably cat mob's poorest. But you went against me, so you probably still get mad props for it. So when you lose, don't start bitching and act all morbid, because this is the best battle of your life, and I ain't even put pants on for it. Another random dude just got scraped off the map on to round 2. Y'all know the slogan. Jaywalker's trash. Time.